spies on land. I yelled for Captain Ahab. I'll have you understand. He came running to the deck. He said, boys, forget the whale. We're going over yonder. Cut the engines, change the sail. Oh, haul on that pole line. We sang that melody like all tough sailors do when they are far away at sea. Yeah, I think I'll call it America. I said as we land, I took a deep breath. I fell down, I could not stand. Captain Ahab, he started writing up some deeds. He said, let's set up a fort and start buying a place with beads. Just then his cop come down the street. He was crazy as a loon. He throws us all in jail for carrying harpoons. Me, I busted out. Well, don't you ask me how. I went to get some help. I walked by a Guernsey cow. That cow directed me straight down to the Bowery slums, where people carried signs around saying, ban the dumbs. I jumped right into that line. I said, well, I hope that I'm not late. When I realized I hadn't eaten 5 days straight, I went into the riverside looking for the cook. I told him I was the editor of a famous Anakin book. The waitress was a handsome man. He wore a powder blue cape. I ordered some sous-set. I said, would you please make that crepe? Just then the whole kitchen exploded. Austin was boiling fat. Food was flying everywhere. I left without my hat. Not to be nosy, but I went to a bank to get some bail for a rab and all the boys back in the tank. They asked me for collateral, so I pulled down my pants. They threw me in the alley. When up comes this girl from France, she invited me back to her house. She said she had a friend. He knocked me out and robbed my boots. I was on the street again. I wrapped upon a house with a U.S. flag upon display. The man came to the door. He said, get the hell out of here, you fucking hippie. I decided to have him arrested. No, I don't talk to no cops. I ran out to the street. I hopped into a cab. I went out the other door. This old Englishman said, fab. As he saw me leap a hot dog stand in a chariot that stood parked across from a building all in jail with a sigh. He gave me his card. He said, well, why don't you call me when they die? I shook his hand and said goodbye and ran out into the street, where a bowling ball came down the road and knocked me off my feet. A payphone was ringing, it just about blew my mind. When I picked it up and said hello, his foot came through the line. By this time I was fed up, trying to make a stab at bringing back any help for my friends and old Captain Ahab. So I decided to flip a coin like either heads or tails, or let me know if I should go back to the ship or back to jail. So I hawked my sailor suit, I got a coin to flip, and came up tails, rhyme with sail. So I